Information Day was had at the Faculty of Business and Economics of the University of Pécs by the American professional organization AACSB, which accredits business schools worldwide. The event was attended by the representatives of more than 15 Hungarian and foreign universities to learn about the processes and conditions of the AACSB accreditation procedure.
AACSB, it's a big organization on a global scale, which connects more than 1,700 business schools from Asia to Europe, Middle East, Africa, and the Americas. Part of this group of organization is an accredited group of schools that they meet certain quality standards, and we basically help, and the vision of AACSB is to help improve the quality of global business education for all of our members, members of this group. So we have more than 1,700 business schools, and we have more than 100 business organizations that are members of AACSB worldwide. It's great to be here. We are very thankful for the University of Pécs and the Faculty of Business and Economics in particular for hosting this event. We've had some wonderful discussion this morning with the Dean and the management team about the progress that the faculty wants to make in the coming years. And so they have been an active member of AACSB already for a couple of years and now are considering going for the accreditation journey. And so we are delighted to support them in the coming years.
So as our faculty has just achieved the re-accreditation of its existing program accreditation from the EFM, the organization, we started to think about extending this to an institutional accreditation. It's important to know that AACSB provides an institutional level accreditation. So once we achieve it, once anyone achieves it, this makes this school a member of a very important and prestigious club of institutions. AACSB accreditation means that the quality behind your processes and programs should not be explained to anyone.